Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Rick Williams.
After weeks of COVID-19 retreating, cases are once again heading in the wrong direction. Experts say the Omicron variant BA2 is driving an uptick in daily cases across the region, and that could mean a return of the indoor mask mandate in Philadelphia. Friday night, Rick is off. I'm Matt O'Donnell, and the big story.